Okay, this is the time-lapse video of my workout. Yay.